quite often the Queen's composition, Aloha Oi, is used as a song of farewell, but she intended this song as a love song when she saw two friends coming back to Honolulu on horseback and saying goodbye tenderly in Mauna Wili. This song, Aloha Oi, commemorates that moment of love, and here we share it with you. Until